Welcome back to My Carolina Today, live at North Hills Commons. No, you're not seeing any kind of sales programming to get your legs tanned. We are live still. It's a two-for-one special today for My Carolina Today on NBC 17 because we are stocking the sled for the Salvation Army.
I bet a lot of sleds would be filled with Omega Sports gear, and Lee Hopkins is here to show us the rundown of some of the hottest things. And when we talk about Omega Sports, you're all kinds of things. It's not just about balls and equipment.
That's right. I mean, what we try to take a liking to is technical sports. We like to do running shoes, anything that just involves you or helps you to get active. And then we also take team sports into mind, like soccer, football, all those great things. And then there's always that kind of side to things like North Face jackets, stuff that keeps you warm, things like the team sports, that like the things you pull for, Carolina State, Duke. So we try to do everything so that when you come in, you feel like you got everything you need there.
So what's hot? What do kids want?
So right now, the key thing, the first thing that comes to mind, usually you think socks, you think of that dreaded gift that grandma gets you.
Yeah.
And you just hate to open up that 18-pack of cotton socks, but now socks are in.
They are
in. And
they
are huge.
My
10-year-old
loves those Elites.
Yes.
That's what he's like, Mama, I want some Elites.
So what makes them so special?
So when you take, actually, I think I got some. Oh, here's
okay.
Socks right in my
magically.
Pocket. I always keep them here just in case anybody needs socks. They're there.
What's the deal
with
these?
So this is the Adidas version, the Team Speed. What makes it so...
Let's turn it around so we can see.
I guess what makes it so popular is that these stripes, and it's all you know, what everybody's wearing, because it's comfortable, it's technical, but it's got some fashion to it. There's also the Nike one as well.
Yeah, that's Nike, what I see all the kids wearing.
With the Nike, you've got, again, the key idea of fashion and function. So when you look at the back of it, you've got the stripe.
Okay.
That stripe is so valuable in making this sock so popular.
Now, do girls like this as well?
Yes,
girls like
them.
These socks? Okay, because I know my boys are all about it.
It's one of those things. It's the hot item. It can make you, obviously, the favorite aunt, uncle, grandparent. But it's also things that adults are wearing, too, because it's a functional sock. It fits well. It's good for basketball, running, all types of things. But
the
kids like it.
Does it wick the sweat away?
It does. Every
socks.
Sock now, when you come into our store, it's going to have some type of polyester. That's going to allow it to absorb the moisture, dry fast, and breathe well, so you can obviously feel faster. But the socks are in. Socks are huge.
Now, okay. Lee, you mentioned North Face. You have North Face jacket on right now. And is that still as hot as
it
ever?
Is. It is.
Seems like everybody
I am burning
wants
up right now with it, actually. I mean, the key thing with North Face is the same thing with those Nike socks. It's a piece that is functional, but it looks good. It's made well. You know, if I can have a piece like this for 3 or 4 years, I can climb Kilimanjaro, I can run 5 miles. Whatever I need to do, it's going to work. And that's the key thing. And that's why we like presenting that to the customer at
Omega
Sports.
And it's really fashionable. People who don't have an athletic bone in their body
off?
Are wearing
North Face.
Am I pulling it off?
North Face. You are. You look fantastic.
Now, you're athletic, though. You're all set up, right?
I did set ups this morning, about 50
hours. Okay, let's talk about what else is on this table.
So the next item, we got another key item that is important, I think, as far as gifts. It's also something that ensures that you're safe when you're out running. People want to run early. They want to run at night.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So you've got something like this here. You put it on the shoe.
Oh.
It blinks.
Neat.
Look at that.
I've
Producer
seen
Kim,
in
this would be perfect for you.
Be careful. You could break out into a dance party right in the middle of your run.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Exactly. So that's another key item that people are drawn to, something that's going to ensure that their loved ones are out being safe when they're running at night or in the morning. Another item. Earphones. You know, people need that inspiration when they're working out. They want to have their music. They want to have their book on tape, whatever it may be. Something like this here, this is going to be a custom fitted earphone. So
really?
The key thing here, we're going to size it to fit properly.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Now, I've got a small ear hole, so you can fit me with that.
Yes, I can.
Okay, that's
and
cool.
And the idea here, keeping it locked in, so when you're training, it stays on.
Excellent.
That's the good thing. So that's another key option.
You're wearing a pink watch.
Yes.
Right?
Oh, hold on.
There you go, on this side.
Tell me about this.
The key thing with Garmin watches are known for GPS, speed, distance, and time.
Mm-hmm.
So the thing that can be overwhelming is that, the watch can do too much. It's too overwhelming. You have to be a genius to use it. Not the case. This is the most cost-efficient and functional watch they make. I say functional a lot because that's important. But it does speed, distance, and time. It's small. Usually GPS watches, you feel like you have a command center on your wrist.
Oh.
So that command center, it can feel like you're just talking to the moon. Here, it gives you what you need.
Okay.
And so it's a good price point, too.
So
right?
NASA dumbed down for your wrist,
exactly.
Right?
Okay. Rechargeable, too, so it works. It lasts. You can just recharge it every night.
Very cool. Also, running shoes.
Yeah, running shoes are always
a
great gift because, again, the key thing most people don't think about is changing their shoes out often. So that's a great gift that most people overlook. So when you look, you've got three options here. Obviously, colors are in as well.
The
green.
Wild colors, the neons are big.
What's also big in the running shoes is how minimal. Less is more. People are wanting lighter shoes. They want to feel like they're barefoot. So here you've got a couple of those options, and you've got our tried and true, the Brooks Adrenaline, something that most people just tend to gravitate to. Yeah. That's what they've always used. So
is that a pillow pet back there?
Yes, pillow pets. So what we've done
grab
here.
Grab that for me. Let's talk about that.
Which one do you want to grab? The Cowboys one or the
no,
Panthers?
No, no.
Oh, that's
like the Panthers.
That's a snuggly pillow pet right there.
So you really have gifts for everybody in the family.
So the key thing, we know with something like this being involved, I mean, just like a go-to with your teams, I mean, at a young age, you're already trying to help these
kids.
You're helping them align themselves with their favorite team.
Done and done in my house.
That's a way to do it.
Whether it's a pro team, whether it's a college team, the key thing is just helping these kids kind of identify themselves. What better way to do it in this area with all these college schools that are just huge? So that's something that we take very seriously as well, being involved at our local schools, Carolina State, Duke, ECU, even only being an hour down the road. I mean, that's a huge following they have. So what we've done is we've donated lots of college merchandise, these bears being one of the main things here.
Oh, look at the cheerleaders.
Cheerleader.
Oh, very cute. Squeeze my tummy.
I love it. He may talk. Oh, he's singing and dancing.
Cool.
So with these college bears, I mean, you could throw them in a stocking, you know, just kind of have them out for the kids to play with. Again, just letting them know what team is important to them.
Right. All right,
so very
cool.
What are you going to do with this one?
I don't know. We couldn't sell that one, so we thought,
so you're going to give it away
thought,
to the
let's
s-
give it to Valanda here.
So, well, these are great items. This is so
very snuggly.
I don't want to put it down.
And we also want to really thank Omega Sports and you and your colleagues, Lee, for participating in our Stock the Sled Toy Drive. You all have committed $1,000 worth of toys to our toy drive. Why is it important for you guys to be involved in that way?
It's a great need. With that great need, it requires responsibility out of us. I mean, it's something so much bigger than we are. And so when you see somebody that needs, we want to step out of our comfort zone, step out of what's normal for us, and try to give back. And so giving back requires us to give gifts, to give time, to give whatever we can to help that need. So that's something we're thankful to be a part of because it's something just so much bigger than we are.
We're glad you're here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks very much,
Lee. Perfect.